Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm about to present to you 2008 Chevrolet Lanos. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior swirl six of this car. The battery of this car is completely dead. Airlight doors, C-turn interior. This car doesn't have any airbags. Two-spoke design steering wheel, as you can see, and there is no adjustment for the steering column. Sport grips up top, and there is no power steering, horn. Alright guys, right now, let's send headlight, high beam, rear fog light, swivel service lights, of course your manual mirrors, manual windows. Right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of the car. Lever right there to open the hood. Factory rain guards, Lanos. Your rear defrosting glass, and here's your antenna for your audio. Glasses, plate lights. Single exhaust, of course. This car doesn't have rear parking assist. Steel rims with wheel covers, 14-inch, tires measuring 175-65, front disc brakes, rear drum brakes, and flaps. There are silver keys on the front fenders. Halogen headlamps. Chrome grill, this car has inline 4, 8 valve, single overhead cam, 1.5 liter, normal aspirated engine. It produces 86 horsepower and 130 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 175 km/h, 0-60 time is 12.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 48 liters. Independent McPherson strut suspension with anti-roll bar front and torsion bar out back. Main rivals for this car is Dacia Logan, Daewoo Nexia and Kia Spectra. Alright guys, right now we take it like the exterior, let's take a look at like the interior portion, the most interesting part. Two ton door panels, the speakers right there, stereo interior. Tire pressure. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard sliding right there, and of course seat height. Seats are quite nice, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Onboard diagnostics right there. Fuel cap release and trunk release. Clean carpet by the way. Your pedals. Hot headlights right here, this knob. Alright guys, right now let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. And there is no tachometer. And this particular has 97,435 kilometers in it. Very simple. As you can see, fuel is too low. In general, not bad. And here's your light. Indicator controls, your weapon controls. Overall build quality and all the materials are very cheap. You can find hard dash plastic, but very good usability. Your digital clock adjustment right here. Fan speed control. Not bad. Your temperature adjustment. Cycle settings. Different modes. Ready frost. Aftermarket mystery audio right here. With USB integration and auxiliary. Power supply, aftermarket of course. Two cup holders. Ashtray. Cigarette lighter. Storage area. 5-speed manual. Reverse. First, second, third, fifth. Light shifter. Quite light e-brake. Storage compartment, and right there, this car does have central armrest, manual rear view mirror, car holder right there, handles are stationary. Yes, I'm not gonna shut down the engine because the battery is completely dead. Right now, let's check the back seat, shall we? Trunk release and fuel cap release. And of course, child safety locks right there. Not bad. As you can see, your manual windows. Back windows are fully tinted. Not bad. Back seats, as you can see, speakers. And there is no headrest. This car actually falling apart, as you can see. And there is no legroom for me. And no headroom. Center tunnel, little ashtray. Very simple interior, as you can see. This car is very cheap to buy and cheap to run, especially in our country. Alright, and here's your illumination. Actually, it's aftermarket LED illumination. Not bad. Don't expect to find armrest in this car. Your rear speakers right there. And handles are stationary. This knob is missing. As you can see. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk's huge. Tilson jack. And down here you can find your spare tire. Your fuel cap. And you can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Glove box is not lockable. Very deep, good size. Very nicely equipped bar for its price. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2008 Chevrolet Lanos. Thanks for watching and take care guys.